And they have to finish on beam. We go back to the vault for the home team. Ruby Harreld only a 9.6. This brings up Maya Hambrick.
Doing a 1.5 twist. Really nicely done in the air. She overcooked the landing, bringing her head forward. And that just over-rotated the vault. But it is getting so much better in the air. Nice block, a little bit of arm bend on the table. Notice how she brought that head forward as the feet landed. That's going to cause you to take a step.